70 years ago, Robert Schuman asked Europeans to make a promise, a commitment to turn away from centuries of blood-stained history and to stand side by side in adversity. We still have our differences, but we know that we need each other. And we may wake in the morning as nationalists, but when we have learned once again that we can only help ourselves by helping each other, we end each day as Europeans. For two generations, Europe has kept that promise. In uncertain times, it gives us the confidence that however hard things get, we'll make it through together. That's the legacy of Robert Schuman's courage and vision. And I'm delighted to celebrate the first 70 years of that vision with you.